फ्रेंड्स वेलकम बैक टू पाकिस्तान वर्सेस साउथ अफ्रीका फर्स्ट T20 मैच प्रेडिक्शन एंड फैंटेसी क्रिकेट टिप्स. सो लेट्स सी इन दिस वीडियो हाउ टू सेलेक्ट अवर ड्रीम 11 टीम. व्हेन वी सी द की प्लेयर्स इन बोथ द टीम, वी हैव अ बाबर असम, रिस्वान, कदीर, अशरफ, क्लेसन, स्मैट्स एंड शमशी. सो दीज आर ऑल द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्लेयर्स टू बी पिक्ड फॉर अवर ड्रीम 11 टीम. नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द कैटेगरी वाइज क्रेडिट्स. When we see wicketkeeper wise, we have wicketkeeper batsman Rizwan in the top with the most credit, and then Clayson with next with having a 3.7 average credit. So we can go with Rizwan and Clayson in the wicketkeeper batsman. And in the batsmen, we have Babar Azam in the top with an average of 5.7 credits, and then followed by Usman Khalid 4.8, Azhar Ali, and then Malan and Shah. We have this 4 to 5 batsmen so with average credits higher than other batsmen. So from these we will pick 3 or 4. And in the all-rounders we have Ashraf 4.8, Yamin with 4.9, Lindy 4.7, and then Andily 4.4. So this is the top 4 or 5 all-rounders having a highest Dream 11 and My Circle 11 points. So from these we can pick 2 all-rounders. And in the bowlers we have Kudir, Harishraf, Shaheen Afridi, Hasan Ali and Shamshi. So these are all the players. Shamshi is a new player to the team and he performed well in the domestic cricket, so we can pick him as well. So this is the bowlers statistics. When we see the probable 11, we have a Pakistan team and the South African team list here. So this will be the probable 11 for first T20 between these two teams, and most probably South Africa are expected to win this match. And when we see the safe team, we have Rizwan, Clayson, Ali, Azam, Miller, Ashraf, Lindy, Smuts, Kodir, Hasan Ali and Shamshi. In this safer team, captain is Babar Azam, vice captain is Clayson. And in the lucky team, the next one is lucky team, Muhammad Rizwan, Clayson, Shah, Ahmed, Azam, Hendrikus, Ashraf, Andril, Afridi, Kudir and Shamshi. So in these, we are going with Shah as a captain and Kudir as a vice captain. This is a very least probability chosen by the people in the Dream 11 team. So if these two perform well, we will win the huge amount in the Dream 11 as a lucky team. So hope this video helps for you to pick your Dream 11 team. Thank you guys. See you on next video. Until bye from PSK.